Fierro, the actress best known for playing Morning Mrs. Kintner in Steven Spielberg's 1975 Jaws, has died of complications from coronavirus at 91. Kevin Ryan, artistic director and board president for the Island Theatre Workshop, where Fierro worked as a director and mentor for 25 years, confirmed the news. "We will miss her terribly. She spent 40 years here on the vineyard. I've been working with her for 30 years here, on Martha's vineyard, and 3 years since she moved to Ohio," he said. The theatrically trained actress was a longtime Martha's Vineyard resident, serving as artistic director and board president for the Island Theatre Workshop. During those years, Fierro appeared in many theatre company productions and mentored more than 1,000 children, according to a report. Fierro is survived by her 5 children, 7 grandchildren and 7 great-grandchildren. News Desk.